This is the time.
This is the Torrance Transit Series finale, day 5.
This is Torrance Transit, day 8. It goes from LAX City Bus Center to Hawthorne at PCH.
You know what I mean? Spent millions and millions of money on that. But then I guess the rest of it was in Savage Army. I don't know where. I guess, well, I guess we all just walk through and they're just going to be remodeled. Maybe that's what's going to happen.
We are currently leaving the LAX City Bus Center.
Well, it's Culver City.
The bus center.
We started staying at this preacher dude's at the Santa Cruz, and like the room outside. And like, So he would, like, make meals, you know what I mean? And we would, like, grab our food and, like, go get it and go in our room and put it up here. He was, like, come out into the living room. We were like, no, too much space. Like, because we were used to being in a tent. You know what I mean? Like, we're small. Yeah, and, like,
so he said, man, just hate carrying him around. And he's bothering you, saying, you just got to bet, you can't have the tent here. Yeah. And so, like, I mean, tents are, I stuff in a tent, it's not too bad.
Yeah, but you can use to be in this space. You got used to being in each other's spaces. Having all this space, it was like, whoa. Like in the house, you know what I mean? Like, it was weird. Being outside, it's like, this is my priority. Like, this is my, you know what I mean? Like, the world is your oyster. Like,
yeah. That's what I say. I'm not home. The world is my home. This, I feel at home straight out up in nature with the ocean and with
I met more people out there that were like, you know what I mean? Like, totally in regular, normal life. You know what I mean? There's so many people outside. You don't have time for that shit. You know what I mean?
We're going to make a turn on Imperial Highway.
A lot of people don't know.
We're going to Manhattan Boulevard and Aviation.
I met this guy, and I feel comfortable.
Here we go through the tunnel.
They locked me up. I'm 33. I never careful. And I was like, well, it's like they don't even want you to
be. It's like they do that shit on purpose, right? Yeah. I know it.
So and they get paid off you when they don't pay them. Because when I'm with the court, they just do shit out. So I'm like, yeah, you know what else? I'm like, what are they harassing for a whole year?
Wow.
You know? And they tell me you owe $50,000. I'm like, get out of here. Because people come and they start bills in my room. So people always get coming out there messing up stuff, breaking in places, right. Stealing cars. So people start harassing. Crazy, what about downtown?
8. There it goes. And it drives away. And that's it.